Hi, this topic I'll talk is gonna show you how to delete a Gamepass on Roblox. Follow these steps to easily disable or delete a Gamepass. Open Roblox on your browser and make sure to sign into your account. Now click on create. And you will directly jump into Roblox Creator Hub dashboard. Here, select creations and here you will get all of your created plays or games. Select the games where you created Gamepass, and now in this left hand menu, scroll down under monetization, you will get passes. Click on it and here you will get all created Gamepass. Now just click on the Gamepass that you want to delete now, and now go to sales option, and now to delete the Gamepass you have to turn off item for sale option. Once you've turned off, click on save changes, and I'm going back from here, and here we can see this Gamepass is off sale now. It means it's disabled. This is how you'll be able to delete a Gamepass in Please Donate. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.